that time of year again.
I was
again.
Just going to say, we're talking baseball. Forget basketball. I'm ready to.
It can't come fast enough, and once that happens, we tend to see those warmer temperatures, too. And lately, it hasn't been so warm here, but things will get better. We just have to give it another day or two. Outside here at home, you're not going to like this. More cloud cover that is hanging above Kansas City on our Capital Federal Savings City view. Temperatures anywhere from the upper 30s to the lower 40s across a good portion of the area this morning. But at least we're going to see some more sunshine this afternoon. And looking ahead to St. Patrick's Day, if you're heading out to the parade, sprinkles will be possible. But we are still tracking that other storm system that comes in by this weekend. Looks like it's put the brakes on a little bit. We could have some showers late in the day on Friday, switching over to a rain snow mixture going into Saturday. But more sunshine today here in Brookfield. But your temperature is going to be 46, 50 here in Kansas City, 53 in Lawrence. And just to put this in perspective, normal highs for this time of year should be right around 54, 55 degrees. So we are still below the norm. But look at the cloud cover. It is trying to break up. There is one disturbance higher up in the atmosphere, passing across Minneapolis, closer to Des Moines, producing a few sprinkles there. But look at this storm system down across Texas. They are getting pummeled with a lot of very heavy rainfall and even snow across the Lubbock area. We'll take a closer look at that coming up in just a second. But here's what we can expect here in the KMBC viewing area for your Tuesday. Mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies, 43 at 9 o'clock, upper 40s by lunchtime, lower 50s later on. And yesterday we topped out in the lower 50s. And with that wind coming in from the northwest, it's not going to change our temperatures a whole lot. We have to wait for the winds to come in from the south before things start to warm back up again. Taking a look at clouds and radar down across Texas, heavy rains through the Dallas area. Austin got a slight break before more rains are starting to move in, and quite a messy scenario here where the colder air is moving in behind the system over toward Lubbock, where the rain has switched over to the wintry mix and even snow. Here at home, things are going to stay quiet for today, a mixture of sun and clouds, but looking ahead to tomorrow, St. Patrick's Day, a few sprinkles will pop up. Not that big of a deal, and notice by afternoon they start to disappear. So I think tomorrow morning, we may have some sprinkles in time for the parade, but then by afternoon, things looking much drier and even sunnier. 56 tomorrow for St. Patrick's Day, and we will have winds coming in still from the northwest. We're going to wait until Thursday before they switch around to that southerly direction, and that's when the 60s will be back. But look at all that sunshine on Thursday. On Friday, we're going to get even warmer to 66, but since that storm system has applied the brakes slightly, I think a good portion of your Friday will be dry, but you're going to notice that the clouds will start to thicken up. As for Saturday in the morning, rain switching over to snow, and then the temperatures will continue to fall. But quite a big difference between Friday at 66, feeling all springy, and more winter-like going into Saturday. And Saturday is when spring officially starts here in Kansas City.
All right.
Thanks, Lisa.
Yeah, thank